Solve the equation by graphing. 6x plus 8 equals 2. So what we're going to do is we're going to turn this 6x plus 8 equals 2 into its related function and then graph that function. So we need to get this equation equals 0, means you have to subtract 2 from both sides. You're going to get 6x plus 6 equals 0. And then substitute for y, 6x plus 6 equals y. Now, proper function form, the y goes on the left, y equals 6x plus 6. Okay, so that's the first part of the process. The next part is we're going to graph this line. We're going to start with a y-intercept of 6, so up 6 on the y-axis. Now, the slope is also 6, which means I'm going to go up 6 and then right 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way to the top there. And then I'm going to continue the pattern the other way, like this. So a very steep line here. Goes like that. Okay, now this line's actually supposed to go through this point here. So now we have to find the x-intercept. The solution to the equation, 6x plus 8 equals 2, is where this line crosses the x-axis. It crosses right here at x equals negative 1. So x equals negative 1 should be the solution to this equation, 6x plus 8 equals 2. Let me go ahead and check it real fast just to make sure. So should it be 6 and then negative 1 in for x plus 8 equals 2. Simplify. 6 times negative 1 is negative 6, and then plus 8 equals 2. Negative 6 plus 8 is 2, so I have 2 equals 2. This checks out, which means x equals negative 1 is in fact the solution to the equation.